GP4 at Russia. I believe it's round 13 or 12. No, I can't be. 13, I think. Today, yeah. I have got.
We got Tiny Lewis with ya, and Bit Brutal.
And what are we going to do
Brutal
today?
Brutal don't want to speak because he's been a bitch.
I'm going to be the streamer. The steward will be that one guy, which is my babe and my honey and my darling, Tony Lewis.
On me sugar plum.
Well, anyway, my top three predictions for qualifying will be WF1 De Resta on pole, followed by Hamilton, followed by WF1 DC.
Hamilton's in here.
Yeah, no.
I thought Hamilton was GP1. Oh, is it? Oh, God, how many Hamiltons do we want?
Ben's now gone to Grosjean, hasn't he?
Oh, my God. I'm giving up trying to keep up with people's names. I don't even know who's who anymore, so I'll just say...
One of the Mercedes is coming out. I believe it's DRS, this car.
Okay, I'm on it. Yeah, it's Rosberg. Yeah, so the rest of the... Ferrari's out as well, WF1 DC.
Yeah, DC. Next will be... It is Nath, I swear down, it's Nath.
If you can hear a TV guy in the background, it's Mom, she's about to turn it down.
Mm-hmm.
Really loud.
DC is the eliminate. It was Stevens that came out the pits.
Is that better? Yeah. Have a look. Oh, next car. They're all coming out at the moment.
So you go on board DC then as he is the first one out. He's pushing and tires on his outboard.
Stay on board. Stay on board at Stevens.
One of you keep an eye on race director for any conflicts.
Yeah.
WF1 DC's pushing him to on his out club. No, he is. I'm not joking. Unfortunate, guys, you didn't
see your favourite winner win tonight because I didn't turn up. So, unfortunately, I couldn't win at Russia. But USA next week, so that's the track I'm probably going to win. So, yeah.
On board DC then for the start of his lap, here we go. Into gear 101. DRS wide open. Like a...
There's ladies in the game, so I can't.
The right curb, easy on the left.
DC's looking really good, yeah.
Oh, he's struggling a bit of understeer. As he used most of his tyres on his out lap.
DC doing really well here. A 33.9 by DC. Will you check the RD?
Race directory.
If I say RD, you know it's race directors. DRS wide open for DC, coming down the back to DRS straight. It's nearly to keep
the power going through this car, actually. That's it, nicely done. Hit the left. Right, half the corner curb here. No, he doesn't. Oh, he does the... Nicely done, half on this curb. Perfectly done there by DC, I must say myself.
Come around the last two corners now.
round the last bend. And across the line of 1 minute, 35.6. We go on board the best time so far. So DC's obviously had the bestest time so far. Villeneuve second. Vettel Jr. set a 36.5 in the first sector.
Yeah, they're looking at roughly a 33.5 first sector.
Stevens goes second then. Now Villeneuve goes seconds. Seconds. Never knew there was seconds. Second. On board Vettel.
Around the last sector. Bit wider. But can he get the car perfect?
Yeah,
it's almost perfect on that curb. Bang on that curb. Power straight down now.
The last two corners. It's definitely
going to be in the 40s. It's going to be a 141. A 142.2.
A Hill's done a 40.1. And that's his rival. The fastest lap still by DC with a 35.6. Trying to find WF on DRS now then if he's out on track. Yes, he is out on...
He's just come out now.
So you find someone else for now then. It's Miss Garby Stevens.
He's on Primes and he's left the session. You have to invite him back to the game, lads. And Hill is going really down the back straight. You're not Williams. Oh, he kisses the wall there.
It's untidy
in the curb there. Just put half the car over this curb. No.
Same line there as WF and Vettel.
And, he's hit the wall coming in the pits. Riz Vettel Jr. on another lap to beat. Oh, I think he's backed off. You watch DRS now then. Don't forget guys, DRS is my personal who I think is going to...
Guys, what do you think? Who's going to get the top three, Bunny?
I don't know, because I don't know who anyone is. They've all changed their names again.
Have you ticked your box, yeah? Yeah, tick your box.
Actually, I think they're going to struggle to beat DC's time. The rest of DC and DC in the 10 line.
Oh. Lap now then.
Gonna be one of them three. I've got to see this.
Open the DRS.
Let's see what speedy hits. Let's have a look in the steering. 204. Pretty quick down there straight there. And he's going like keeping the car nice and tight with the curb.
Nicely done there by DRS, isn't it?
Oh, he's got a corner cut.
Unlucky there by DRS.
That's what soccer then. He comes over the line right now.
What does Red Bull hit then in the straight line?
Coming down straight, DRS's car hit 204 and the Red Bull hits 199. I'm sure we're online now, it goes by a stock thing on the counter, doesn't it? If you're watching.
But soccer star really, really tight there, nice and done there. On the curb, lead there.
33.9 to be.
39, he did. That's purple sector. He's gone wider.
There's a purple sector one.
He did, I heard him. Start then looking
to be the fastest man on track so far. Nicely kissy, Pex.
Like I kissed my cable 20 minutes ago. On the last apex now. Before the DRS.
He's lost about half a second, I reckon.
Nah, he's fine. 33.6 in the second sector of lost time.
But will he gain it back? Nicely done there. Does he half? Yeah, he's done by Superstar.
On to left curb now. Nice and tidy there. It's got to be in 36.
Lost his eyes of time in that last sector.
Just disappeared. There's no one else out on track. DC improved his lap time then. Because his first lap time was a 35.8, wasn't it? And now he's done 35.6.
B-Sex has just come round to start his hot lap.
Villeneuve do his.
Oh.
So will Villeneuve jump his teammate then and go from P3 to P...
Oh, nice and tidy there. A bit wide on the first apex though. Teammate gets out the way.
Nice and tidy. Yeah, that's
lost him easy, 10th. He's down on fastest lap. Oh, he finds somebody else. See, Sez is on a good lap here. On the options, will he beat the 33.9?
No.
34.2. It's Miskov, he's backed off the lap. DRS is back out. DRS has gone off the track to Lou. It was Williams. And Stevens is joined left, he's
lucky there because you've got to have gone out the dead zone, which is 5 minutes.
Just taking his out lap nice and slowly.
Says start another lap.
Hill coming in first sector. Superstars, what times you do? A 34.3. Board back with the rest of them.
Just run out of fuel.
Is he?
Finn went over the finish line.
And WFN DRS is going to start this lap now then. What's the race director like now? Bad or good or clean?
I don't know. What's going on?
He's come round the...
Yes,
DC.
With the DRS wide loop coming down the big long straight. Nicely right-handed the apex. You don't hit the left apex too much because it actually gives you like a quarter of a frac. So, yeah. DRS did nice and tight in this curb. What time is it?
34.1. Yeah.
But I know DRS is pretty.
I know DRS is pretty strong in the second sector. Really hit this left apex nice. Through to the right, brilliant there by DRS. Absolutely astonishing. sector. So it's a bit wide there. But they're looking really quick down the straights, though. He must have low drag for it to pull him that quick. Kiss the right apex as he does. Hit the left. Put half the kind of right curb at the end of the thing. Good lad. Straight over the half of the left. Half to the right. As he does. Absolutely perfect. His final sector is going to be flying. I reckon Duress is going to be... When he comes over the line. Fourth.
He's backed off.
Only 0.60 slower than Villeneuve. That is very close there. But is any other car behind us coming out? No. So we is...
Vettel Jr.'s come back out on another Shenzhen. Let's see how good he can do then.
Can he beat his big rival, which is WF1 Hill, with a 39.2?
Or will he beat Stevens with a 40.4? He's going to beat Stevens anyway, I just realised.
Boom, 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 boom. Let's watch.
It's Miss Gorby then on her lap.
Nicely on the right there by Jade. DC's got it on Paul. DC has snatched Paul. Stevens will not make the race today then, guys. You will not make the race.
So your top 10 will now look like this. WF1 DC, Soccer Star. WF1 Villeneuve, WF1 Duresta, WF1 Hampton, Military John, WF1 Hill, WF1 Steve, WF1 Vettelement Jr. And it's Miss Gorby rounds out the top 10.
DC's going for it again.
DC sounds like he's using gears.
Yeah, he is.
He is, yeah.
I'm gonna retire because there's only 55 seconds left of me.
Vettel Jr.'s on his lap now then. His
P10. Let's run WF on Hayward.
Hello. Sorry about that, guys. The Vettel Jr. is on. It looks like a personal best lap here. His personal best. And will he beat his old, which is WF1? Nicely done. Vettel Jr. perfectly fitted. He's gonna come round the last two before we do the grid walk.
Still got the old man on the lap as well.
He beat his lap time. Look like it, guys. But Villeneuve's on a quick lap, yeah. Can he take pole position on the last and the final lap from Villeneuve?
He comes round the last. The last four corners, left. Nice on the right. So we watch Villeneuve's lap time, and then we will go onto driver's grid. I get to pick three drivers. So, right then, invite me back to the party, lads, in a minute.
Hello. Congratulations to DC for taking pole. I've lined up three
who I'll be questioning. Which are the following, so please tick the box. WF1 DC, WF1 DiResta, WF1 Vettel Jr. Let me know once you tick the box.
I'll tick the box.
Alright, we interview F1 DC first, as he is on pole. You got a clear view in front of you, DC. Do you think you're going to have a good race today?
If I get a good start and I don't get any problems, then yeah.
Are you looking to finish in the top just to win?
Top three, really. I'd love the... that's it for you. Fun DiResta. Yeah. Quite a good qualifying, actually. In the race further up there, I don't know qualifying fine when out. And hitting that, so yeah, I'm looking to be up there. You know, you're pretty on your character, so... And, being a top two as well. Right, you never know. As I said, you know, in the race. I'm moving on to the final, at the ninth, position in qualifying, due to Steve again. Do you think you can go ahead and catch your rival with, second question is, it's sad around you. Well, you should do it. Oh no. And, you should have in the top, as you told me. Well, good luck to everyone, Red. Let's just hope the safety car wins. Good luck, guys. Tell him to miss her. Let's try and boot boot. I'm gonna quickly do a quick voice, Hayward. I'll be back 1 second. Looks like DC's looking. Cheers to the low team, let's say GP1, GP2 time. More GP1 I'd say, because I can't go that quick. But the drivers are ready to go, I think. I don't...
Oh, the drivers are
ready to go, I think. I don't think it's...
Oh, the drivers are ready to go, I think. The naughty button.
But I've just pressed it in.
But I've just pressed it in. But I've just pressed it in.
Yes. Let's go. Let's go.
When I came on, there must have been military just for some reason. I'm the reverend DC. Good stuff, that's gone from 2 to 5. It's not broadcasting the media white. She's not. Feelers. What's happening here for Jim? It's 3 cars wide coming into the next turn. Nothing's in some way. Oh, it's just gone taking 2 places.
Military John is from the first time. P7 on his teammate. Soccer Star needs to get past Villeneuve right now if he wants to catch up to the leaders. So I believe Villeneuve will have damage to his front wing for hitting
the... And Hunter's rammed him right up the bum! I'm gonna record that clip due to drivers, they usually complain otherwise.
Oh,
he's just gone straight
He's just gone straight into the wall! Villeneuve just goes straight into the wall!
And Soccer Star on the inside of It's Miss Garby!
Soccer Star P7 right behind John. No, that was Villeneuve, that wasn't Soccer Star, because Soccer Star's right behind Vettel.
Yeah, Villeneuve crashed, I think he tried to avoid it, because the rest of them went really wide.
Vettel Jr. coming down the straight.
Yeah, Villeneuve didn't put.
And WF1 Hill under pressure by Soccer Star now, going up the inside of WF1 Hill.
Oh, Vettel Jr. kissed the curb nice and wide there. WF1 Hill, the boundaries of that Red Bull. Villeneuve's come back out and set prime.
DC leads.
So you goes to the grid then. DC.
Just
2.5 seconds
behind. The wall. Just lost
half
in it. 2.5 seconds behind is C-Sax. In third place, we got. WF1D rest 4 seconds behind. 10 seconds behind.
In 5th we got...
Behind. In 5th we got Soccer Star with 11.7 seconds behind. 6th is WF1 Hill, 9 seconds behind the lead for some reason.
That's he's done. He's only done the...
Vettel Jr. is 12.7 seconds behind the leader, 14 seconds behind.
WF1 MP9 has gone really wide, almost hitting the wall there.
And safety car's doing pretty well there, natural car. I believe there's a bot. And Hill has made it past Soccer Star. Good move there by him.
And now there's a battle between Jade. Miss Garby.
Will Vettel Jr. hold it up or will she make a move?
Hold it up, or will she make a move? On board Vettel Jr. now. And it's Miss Garby.
Is he catching up? Different angle, please.
It's Miss Garby. Makes the curb nice and tidy. A bit wide on the curb. He's wide in his corner. But it's Miss Garby's very good on her braking and accelerating. And Miss Garby's going to catch up on this straight, definite. And who's right behind him?
Hamilton.
On primes, he's... Will he get held up by the Lotus and the Ferrari?
And he's gonna look at a move on it, Smith Garvey. Does he make his, is he gonna hit on this corner? Is he gonna go for the inside? Or is he gonna go around it?
It's just supposed to drive around.
Yeah. You are allowed to drive the safety car as long as like 2 seconds of an under slowest driver. So technically.
Okay.
And everyone goes around the outside
and Vettel Jr. just leaves and go through.
Why has he left him going through for?
Oh no. Have a look at that, sir.
Hopefully Vettel Jr. will also to its Smith Garvey due to Hampton putting pressure underneath it then. WF1 Hill 5th. There's battle for P2 now. But quickly go back to Hampton because I think he will make a move up the inside on its Smith Garvey.
I'll keep an eye on turn 3 then.
Alright. And WF1 Hampton. You're really close to it, Smith Garvey. Goes round the outside. If he makes a stick around this outside, then this is going to be...
Around the outside.
Oh, he's to a title fight.
No, he's not going to do it. WF1 Hampton stays behind then. Vettel Jr. is actually catching him up because they're battling so much.
I'm going to stay on 6th and 7th once 2 and 3 get really close to Lutonen, please.
Yeah. Oh, well, I'll let you know.
They're literally up each other's, you know, right now.
On Hampton, going to get a good drive at this corner. DRS wide open there by Hampton.
Oh, the rest nice is crash,
spun it. Wall.
And you clipped the wall, we've got to take it to
Oh, Hunter's lost it! He's going to have to spin the car round. Oh, see, this is where traction control off helps. Oh, wow, he's just reset it to tracks. He's just, oh, what? Wow.
That's just easy, wasn't it?
Vettel Jr. then being caught by safety car.
Oh, I wish it was a safety car. Makes me a naughty boy.
I believe the leader pit on lap 5, so I'm gonna go on both
hitting.
On
lap 5?
Yeah.
I thought it was on like lap 10 or something.
No, lap 5.
They've been battling from since turn 1, haven't they? So. WF1 DC on the boat, on the limit. Pedal to the metal, yeah. But will DC pit?
Pedal to the metal, I love it. I like that, it's good.
DC doesn't pit this lap. Does C-Sax pit this lap? No. Does D-Rest no. pit this lap? No. Does Military John pit this lap?
On this track.
No, he doesn't. Does WF1 Hill pit though?
Yeah, no. Does it Smith Garvey pit?
No.
WF1 Hampton then, does he pit? And WF1 Hampton's gone past Vettel Jr. again.
Vettel Jr.'s leaving him all good. That's why he's slowing down all the time. See, look how wide he's gone, just, nah. He don't leave that much room, Jesus. It's enough room to get 25.
I think Nate's gonna have to pit. Nate's gonna have to pit in. Look at his back right tyre, it looks like there's a lot of wear on it. That's where he's hit the wall and he keeps constantly locking it up now.
And Vettel Jr. then, oh, he clipped Soccer Star there. But he's let Sock again. He's losing a lot of positions by letting all these drivers just go through.
Even was.
I know. But I think DC will pit this lap. He's looking to line up for the pits, but he doesn't. Does C-Sax pit? No. Do you
think they're just going to follow? No. I think they're just going to follow the lead draw pits. They're all going to rush in as well.
Mm-hmm. Military John Willie pit on lap 6. He changed his mind last minute. WF1 Hill. Will he make a pit stop?
He does. Is he going to be followed by It's Miss Garby? No. Because the flames are from Dolphin. Battle Junior comes in the pits. I wonder what tyres he puts on then.
Nice option there. Oh no, he hasn't. He's gone back on the options. No, now he's gone on the primes. Okay, they keep changing. But that means DC will pit this lap then. DC looking really strong here. Yeah. On the curb. No, that's right. Nicely done.
Give my chocolate, bitch. Eating my nibbles.
DC's... Well, does he pit? No. But will C-Sax pit? I think... No. They're all following the leader. Following the leader. Let's go with the leader.
Follow the leader. Follow the leader.
Hey, boom, boom. I'll pit this up.
Boom, boom.
C-Sax has got half a second. And Nate's definitely catching
up
with
DRS. I think Nate was close enough to get
and it's Miss Garby pits in this lap then. The undercut's not that big.
Yeah. If you get it right. It's alright if you go on to the options. You get a really good undercut. You go on primes, you get
on good the options, Miss Garby then. Battle Junior's only just gone the third sector.
Oh, no stars gone.
What do you mean?
He just can't keep it on the track. The rest of the side, I'm sorry.
Open to the DRS soon.
DRS up now, if you're going to lose it. Most of that, if you watch their racing lines at the beginning of the race, haven't
they? They start proper slamming on the brakes early, cutting the corner out. Like, panicking, isn't it? Yeah, racing line goes out the window.
Does the leader pit? No, the leader's not pit.
Nate says he's not the pit.
Oh, what if Sir Durastan?
Nate pit the wall. Sorry. Oh, he's gone on to the primes, Nate.
C-Sax is on options.
Nate on primes.
What does Military John go on? On goes another set of options. If DC makes it all the way around without getting a puncture, I'd be surprised.
Who's got a puncture?
I see if he makes it round without getting a pass. W from Hampton comes in up the pit lane. About 110 miles an hour, that's nice. Speed limit is on it. Oh guys, just to confirm on the new game, if you don't already know, if you get a 5-second penalty or 3-second penalty in the race, It, when you can serve it in the pits.
Nice. Was that actually from the game?
Yep. Junior has jumped Harmington.
They've got proper league support now, it looks. Well, nice week then. Today, where you can like everybody join a league and do a race and save it.
I knew it! So we'll WF with a puncture on the last corner.
That's even better.
Not on mine. Well, it's, I like mine, mate.
It's good that is. Because at least now we ain't got to worry about all this waiting the points down on the league table. It'll all be there, ready.
Exactly. Yeah, it'll all be there for everybody to...
No one can spin it because the points stars there.
Yeah. But that's all assuming that it does rules adequately.
Yeah.
Depends
on you know, this, I mean, people drive into back here on this and you'll get a penalty for it.
If
yeah,
you don't...
Sort of that. And if you don't lost pit, the lead.
If you don't pit, the penalty will stay on the
court.
Oh, he's going wide.
DC just about takes it.
D-Sax has got the inside line now.
D-Sax is on better tyre at the minute.
Told you, if you put the options on it, it'd work. Get a nice
line. And WF and Hampton's gone flying past Vettel Jr.
That was a big undercut, right, you know?
Yeah.
We were 5 seconds back.
Yeah, but he got a flat tyre, didn't he, as well, just before the pit entrance. Just a couple of seconds there, so he probably gained about 3 from just the undercut. Plunge, yeah. And even look, them out of them now. Now. The top three are on the same back straight.
Was on a...
You've got the top three all together now.
Any comments? What? Thank you for...